trust in the Lord through it all. Hey, through it all, I have learned to depend upon His way. Through it all, through all persecution, through it all. Through it all,
through it all,
through it all, I have learned to trust in Jesus. Through it all, through it all,
through it all,
through it all, upon His way. Through it all, through it all, through it all, though they speak about me, they spit on my face, though they rejected me, though they ran away, through it all, to trust in Jesus. I've learned that is why I'm still standing today. Through it all, I've learned to depend upon His way. Through it all, trust in the Lord. Through it all, through it all, through it all, through it all, I've learned
to depend upon His way.
Can you clap by your hands again and clap for the Lord? Clap your hands and thank the Lord. Through it all and through everything, through hunger, through starvation, through breathlessness, when everything has stand to still, when everything was not moving, when everybody ran away from you, when everybody has left you, when everyone daddy does not see you, when everybody does not recognize you, when everyone does not see the great thing that God has placed in you, through it all, I learned to hold on and trust in His word. That is why we're still standing today. Oy halavas, iandorosimendia shuterea. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I trust you, Lord. I trust you. I trust you, Jesus. You will never let me down. You will never let us down. Through it all, you've been there. I still believe today you are still here. I trust you. I trust you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Let me just speak with you a little word before we go on. This is a time of holding on to your salvation. So they say it's the end times. Jesus is coming back. Soon we'll be with him. But there are so many things that are happening these days in our lives. There are a lot of liars, manipulators, haters, rejecters. People who don't care about their lives. But let me tell you something that is so important. I thank the Lord for this revelation. Through all that was happening, Charis, we've been in the deepest pit. We have climbed the highest mountains to be climbed. We have crossed ocean and rivers. We've been through fire and hell, so they say. But through it all, 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 he was there. He was there. Child of God, can you be stupid enough? Take your life to Christ. Lean on him. Lean on his understanding. Lean on his wisdom. Lean on his word. Allow him to lead you. Allow him to walk before you. Allow him to give you direction so that you may not fall. Because in that pain that you are in today, let me tell you, he knows. In that situation you are in today, let me tell you, he knows. That problem you are having, child of God, he knows. He knows. But there is one thing that we lack when we come to the house of the Lord. A heart of faith to believe that he can do it. So today I'm pleading with you. Believe in him. Through it all, he's right there. Even though they are laughing at you, he's there, he's watching. Even though you don't have money, he's right there, he's watching. Even though things are not going your way, he's right there, he's watching. He is always with us. Thank you, Jesus. Always stay with us, Lord, as we worship you. Let your glory come as we worship you. Let your presence come. Speak with us again, Lord. Direct us again, Father. Lead us to the right path again. Thank you, Jesus.